need to settle this. But Grace says, if you're in order to settle this and this, you need to settle this guy. You follow?
I also come into contact this important thing called the ERS, which is absolutely beneficial for companies like us. We are in a construction company where it can be considered as a sunset trade. ERS can come in to help us to actually retain the more talented employees and different methods to make them feel valuable and continue contributing to the company. This is something I would like to start implementing when I go back to